brat boy. I will admit you are pretty clever. But if I took this hammer here and I bashed in your skull with it, you would have the same three dimples in the same place as old Ben.
Hey! Lay your palms flat on that tabletop! If you lift those palms off that turtle shell tabletop, Mr. Pooch is gonna let loose with both barrels that sawed off. There have been a lot of lies set around this dinner table here tonight, but that you can't believe. Mr. Moogie, would you be so kind as to collect the pistol hanging off these boys' hips here? Thank you ever so much.
Doctor.
Where were we?
Yes.
I do believe you were just getting ready to make me a proposition to Baboom Hilda. Am I right?
Right. Bring out Hildy!
Get away, Arthur.
Shut your ass in that gutter!
Lay your hand flat on that table, Tom.
Shut your mouth!
Dr. Schultz, in Greenville, you yourself said that for the right nigga, you'd be willing to pay what some may consider is a ridiculous amount. To which me myself said, what is your definition of ridiculous? To which you said, $12,000. Now, considering y'all have ridden a whole lot of miles, went through a whole lot of trouble, and done spread a whole lot of bull to purchase this lovely lady right here, it would appear that Broomhilda is in fact the right nigga. And if y'all want to leave Candyland with Broomhilda, the price is $12,000.
And I take it you prefer the take it or leave it style of negotiation?
Yes, I do, Doctor. You see, under the laws of Chickasaw County, Broomhilda here is my property. And I can choose to do with my property whatever I so desire. And if y'all think my price for this nigga here is too steep, what I'm gonna desire to do is...
and beat our ass to death with it right in front of both y'all.
Easy, big fella.
Then we can examine the three dimples inside the middle of the skull. Now! What's it gonna be, Doc? Huh? What's it gonna be?
May I lift the hands off the tabletop in order to remove my billfold?
Yes, you may. The exceptional beard and his unexceptional nigga.
Mr. Moogie.
Yes, Kevin.
Would you make these gentlemen a receipt for $12,000, please?
$12,000?
It was a pleasure doing business with y'all. Now, gentlemen, if you care to join me in the parlor, we will be serving white cake.